But not everything is bad in this life. When we decide to return next to a previous couple, we can notice the following advantages. 1. They already know each other. One of the positive things about returning with your ex-partner is that you already know each other and there is already an emotional connection between you. If you want to go back with your ex is because there are positive aspects of that person that you want to continue to be part of your life. Now it's about working on those things that separate you. This way the relationship can go better. 2. You have the opportunity to try again with someone who surely loves you. And of course, you both want to return because you know that there is something special among you. Are you going to let that person out? Everyone deserves a second chance. He or she too. 3. You can learn from mistakes. Conflicts are commonplace in the relationship. But with dialogue, respect and honesty can be overcome. If both of you put on your part, it is possible to learn from mistakes. 4. They may be more united. Maybe after leaving you, you have missed and you have realized how important you are to each other. In these cases, getting back together can mean that you are closer than before. 5. If there are children, it can be good for them. And what happens in the case of having children? Surely, if you are together again and you are happy, your children will thank you. Is not it worth trying for them? 6. You do not want to try again. It is normal for doubts to arise about whether or not to return with your ex-partner. If you decide to go back, at least you'll know if you should or should not try again. On the other hand, if you decide not to return, you may wonder if you should give it a second chance or not. Did you know that the 89% of people cannot recover their ex for not using a strategy, quality and proven? Does not have to be your case. I present to you the method that will guide you in the process, learn what to do and what not to do to get the love of the person you love. Click on the link describing this video. Do it now. Also, do not forget to subscribe and share the video. Thank you.